Start. Hey everyone, shadowspeedy. Here for another episode of Stardew Valley. Where we are going to. For this episode, I think we're just gonna. Get some of our stuff together a little bit here. Put some stuff into the library area. So let's get that looked at. I want things sorted. The dwarves do anything there. Fishing. What's that looking for? Smallmouth bass. Pretty sure. Let me pop those up here. We'll try to do some fishing up here and see if we can get up here. Thank you. couldn't find anything there. I want to start getting some stuff done before too much of the day goes away. Awesome, thank you. Kind of weird that you like just came out of Sebastian's room and said it came out with the front door, but okay. We'll just go with it. Did I just glitch it? I think I glitched it. I'll be back in a sec. Nothing happened. Everyone saw nothing. I'm actually gonna sell some of that stuff. Put those away. Take two. Go back, do that fishing again. see what we can catch. We'll kind of just repeat what we just did there. Fish definitely was not as good as last time we had the fishing, but it's fine. Let's make it work. That cutscene again. I mean, we've never seen this. This time, hopefully, I just don't glitch it out. Out of curiosity, do you like blackberries? He's okay with him at least. Okay, it's just a normal gift. Thank you. Okay, so I've maxed out gifts for them until it resets. It also likes the corn. Sunflower. Flowers. Corn loves pumpkins. Okay. Artwork. The rare crows are still scarecrow-ish. Yes, as we figured out, they give you energy. We're working on getting everyone up. Thank you. There's a small bass. Pretty sure it's clean. Oh, must have just missed him. That's unfortunate. See if there's anything around here you can grab. Can we look at anything? Another book. I wonder if any of these fish are ones that I need to put in the building. Should double check that. Catching lots of purples. Fish. Stop giving me trash. Mm-hmm. is a quick one. No. Last try. Know that feeling. This will cheer him up a little bit. What do I still need from here? I think I have that shad, I think. Oh crap, I should bring a crab in here. That would actually be my last one I need. Oh, I think the walleye was at the top there. I'm gonna quickly fish up there and see if we can get it. I actually have that. I think that was everything that we're gonna do here. Let's actually just go up top and we'll see if we can quickly catch something. Feel bad, we have lots of energy left and I might just go and load this up, see if this will help us catch it faster. Oh, lost our bait. No. Hey, you got some more amethyst. Abigail will like that. Now it's time to head home. Let's see if we can chop down some trees before we head off to bed. Should be getting in the bed. We just have like, we still have half our energy left. It's like, we have over half our energy left. So. Space. Hey, farming's max. You know what? I think growing the crops faster would be better. Fishing's up. Everything's going up. And with that, I think we will call it an episode. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next episode. Bye.